Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. After we finish updating or upgrading Windows 11, we will find the Windows.old folder on drive C. And when we check the size of this folder, it turns out to be very large. So I will delete this folder so that the free space on drive C becomes bigger. Now right click on the C drive and select properties. Then click details. Here you can see how your storage is being used and how you can free up space. To delete Windows.old, click on the temporary file. As you can see, the scanning process is running, and wait for this scanning process to finish. After the scanning process is complete, there is now an option to install previous Windows. Select this option to delete Windows.old. You can also select other options for deletion. When you have finished selecting, click Remove Files. Here is a notification that the selected files and its data will be permanently deleted. Click Continue to process remove files. The process of deleting Windows.old and other files is running. Wait for this process to finish. The process of deleting Windows.old and other files is complete. As you can see, the options we previously choose to remove are now all gone. Now close this window. And also close the C drive properties window. Now open File Explorer again. Then we check again Windows.old has been deleted or not. As you can see, Windows.old has been successfully deleted. So that's it. If this video is useful, don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you have any questions, just comment down below. See you in the next video.